started way back when. I didn't have something like this. We have 142 motors, about 8 optical computerized sorting systems, 3 tune magnets, 1 looper magnet. I had some buttons on a wall to start and stop.
98.
All right. Everything is controlled. This is the entire system.
Oh, yeah.
Every motor designated A through K. So I can start stop any motor I want in a conveyor at any time. We actually work we have a standby system, so I can shut the first half of the system off if I got a problem and still be working in the second half. We've come a long way, really have. We've all separated right now. All the fiber, if you will, is out of the stream behind us. Newspaper, cardboard. And what's left is all the plastic. Okay.